reverse. And Tesla is recalling more than 125,000 vehicles due to a malfunction in its seatbelt warning system. The seatbelt warning light and audible chime may not activate when the driver is unbelted, increasing the risk of injury during a collision. The recall affects the vehicles on your screen here, including the 2020 through 2023 Model Y vehicles. Tesla will release an over-the-air software update to fix the issue. They'll do that sometime in June.